it rough, 'cause I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.